going to Gregoire. It's just 4:42 in the afternoon, but it's too dark. It means it's longer. What do we call that? Ito po ang Scotty nag magbablog. So she's merging at main road, highway 63. It's a little bit busy. Driver, samahan. Mga ano lang naman yung takbo ng aming driver, mga 60. 60 lang naman. Tingnan mo, minamaneho mo ah. Ito naman ang baby Scotty boy. Oops. Can't see you, baby. Hello, baby! Yehee! Say hello. Hello! Ano? Yeah, good boy. Good job. He's enjoying the ride. Enjoying the ride. So, back to the...
Another signal, nanay.
Driveway. Ganyan po dito sa Port McMurray pagka mga ganitong oras, little bit busy. At dito po tayo ngayon sa Port McMurray downtown. We're heading to Gregoire for hamburger. Let's go grab hamburger, then let's go home again, man. Okay. This morning it's a little bit icy, so the road is wet. Sometimes it's snowy, sometimes it's just freezing rain, snow, it's winter. Oh, what's going on?
There's
somebody's pulled over.
Car.
Yeah, so.
Oops, I didn't see that. Sorry.
What's going on? Usually they're too strict on the speed, so you have to watch your speed limit. They are so strict, and you have to wipe your window because it's too blurry. Good, that's it. A little bit nicer. Yeah, it's nice. It's like Christmas light outside, but it's not. Those are street lights. We arrived already. What do you want to order? Oh, that is my baby boy. Baby boy, baby boy, say hello. Baby, look. Baby, look. Baby, you're ignoring me now, huh?
this one. Say cheese. Yay! That's my baby boy. Say hello. Hello. Kanam.
Guys, let's continue the journey. So we're done at Burger, having snack.
We're going to Edmonton.
Let's go visit Gregoire and see some decorations.
Go, please.
Oh, just like this, the life at Fort McMurray, Alberta, Canada. Drive along. But if you want to do something like watching movies, playing video games, go for grocery, something like that, you can do that also. How's my driving? Going down to the town. Are we going to downtown or let's go straight to Timberley? Guys, if you want to watch the downtown area, just subscribe to my YouTube channel and I'll video.
We'll do it next time.